Synergy is a multinational flavor company, and we've been in business for a number of years. We've actually been in the industrial park for 25 years. We made a large investment here in Wakanda in 2011 and 12 and expanded our facility. And the village has been terrific to work with. We've gotten great support from the village for, you know, what we're trying to do. They understand, you know, what's important to us as a business here in the industrial park. And they've been very cooperative with that, from expediting, you know, permits to working through a number of different issues that we had when we first bought the property. In the initial work, they were involved with not only the lot reassignment, but also even working with us on the street. An interesting story, actually. We were considering asking the village if we could rename the street. And before we could even raise the question, Chris Miller in a meeting actually asked us if we would have an interest. Fortunately, we were able to rename the street Synergy Drive. Part of the reason we wanted to stay in Wakanda is they understand what we do, and they've been very supportive of it. The industrial park is a great place to work from. I know most of the owners of the businesses in the park. And it's a good business setup for us. The village offers a lot of opportunity with restaurants and other support needs, and we're happy to still be in Wakanda.
Wakanda is open for business. It's not just a slogan for us. It's a way of us doing business.
Small Town Brewery is actually in the industrial park area. We're actually facing Route 12. So we actually had to rezone our area for us to have our brewery as well as our tap room for retail. From permits to helping us make sure that we have all the paperwork for bonds as well as making sure the alcohol licenses are up to date. Wakanda has actually helped us every step of the way. Not Your Father's Root Beer started out very simple. It was here born in Wakanda, Illinois.
The attraction, retention, and expansion of businesses in Wakanda, that's our top priority. And we've looked at establishing a TIF district in our primary retail areas of the community. What a TIF does, it allows developers to locate, and it helps us to reduce some of the risk factors for a new business locating here. So maybe the cost of development, maybe it wouldn't make sense without some TIF proceeds kicking in for that project.
Our most recent experience with the village and with the building department was putting up a new building and expanding our existing building. That being said, we worked closely with Chris Miller, and he helped move our plans along quicker. There were many different entities that had to review our process, the fire department, the police department, make sure we had access, make sure we were using all the right materials. And this could have taken a year to have gotten through the process had it gone to the board, you know, for every small detail. Chris did a nice job of meeting with us weekly if we needed it, taking a look at our plans. But I can say there was also a lot of common sense added to it. So on that aspect, we were able to get our building up in about 6 months and have everybody moved in, and it easily could have gone on for 2 years.
Well, I have seen in some other communities, the regulations can be a little overwhelming, can be a little intimidating for a new business coming in. We have tried to minimize regulations here and to eliminate anything that is not absolutely necessary for the protection of the residents and the community as a whole.
We're pleased to open this store at the intersection of Route 12 and 176. After months of work with the city of Wakanda and a fantastic process, I have to say. LSC Development, myself and my partner, have been developing facilities since 2002. With over 40 storage units throughout the Chicago area, Wakanda is probably one of our best facilities ever built. Wakanda, from the mayor to the economic development people, the people that sit on the board, everyone was very, very constructive up front to steer us through the right process so we didn't get hung up wasting a lot of time and resources. And I have to say that was extremely helpful in our project. It has been a fantastic experience working with the city of Wakanda and everyone here to make our location, the process, through construction, permitting, everything has been really smooth, and I highly recommend that you come to Wakanda and see if you can't get your business here. Because if it has anything to do with the people at City Hall, I think they'll be instrumental in getting your business off the ground.
Wakanda is very pro-business, very business-friendly. We try to install that in our staff, in our decisions, in our actions every day. And we try to make sure that we act that, we live that, not just say it.
Well, we've opened several stores in the northern suburbs here, and Wakanda was really on top of it. They were quick, responsive, from our demolition time to our permits, architecture. They made the entire process probably the simplest build-out that we've did in any of our northern towns. But they were cooperative and very timely about it, because time is money when we're trying to get a store open.
This is our top priority, economic development in the village of Wakanda. That's our top priority. And economic development means attraction of new business, expansion of existing businesses, or retention of existing businesses. And we don't want to lose anybody, but we'd certainly like to gain some new ones. And that is our top priority. And if you're looking to locate your business, please give us a call. We'd love to talk to you. And Wakanda is open for business.